Okay, we've adjusted the mouth. Cut this off back here and sanded it down. So now we have that where we want it. So we won't be blocking when we drill our hole for our string. So this piece is going to go on here. And that's so we put our hinge on here. So we have our 1-inch hinge, which is going to go on here. So we're going to attach that now. So we've taken our little punch here and we've put a little hole where we want to screw these in. Okay, we got that on. So we're going to add this piece, which is going to go here. We want to center this piece on here. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, put it in my comment section and I'll answer you.
Get that 104.7 WIO.
got that on there, so now our mouth is going to open and close properly when we hook it up. This will go in here. What I did was I marked in here around this block, because we're going to go into the side and screw this in. So we marked that. Okay, so we're going to drill a hole in here. We'll mark this and then measure it, see where it goes. We're going to get that marked and we'll come back and I'll show you what I do with that next. Thanks for watching.